I want to get 3 seconds. Come on. Felix doesn't react when he got 4 because he's the world record holder.
As a baby, as soon as we brought him home from the hospital, I felt something was a little off. We took him to the pediatrician. We had his hearing checked. He was just hyper-focused in whatever he was doing. And once we got his attention, he wasn't very interested in anything that we had to offer.
It was just kind of like, it's going to get better. Okay, like by the time he's going to be 3, he's going to be fine. It was my kind of big goal and hope and, you know, belief.
Dang it, Felix. Look.
We took him to the hospital where we met with a child neurophysician, and he, at that time, formally diagnosed Max with autism.
First thing I was thinking is, I don't know, it's just you kind of lost your future kind of thing. You had a beautiful, I'm gonna do this with my child and do this and that, and it's just kind of like shut the door in front of you.
I remember we were sitting at the edge of our bed and we were just hugging each other and we just both lost it. We were just crying, and I think to me it felt like, let's cry our hearts out now and get to work. From that point on is when we started to look for answers.
I kind of knew that there is reason why this is in my life and this is my child. And I cannot just give up. One day I just sat down and I was just kind of devastated. He doesn't look at me, he doesn't play with me. He is in his own world by himself. So I just did it together. He lay down, I lay down. I did this and do this. And then just kind of not asking him anything. I'm here. But you know, when you're ready, I'm here with you. Yeah. And then one day we were playing with this phone. Hello, hello.
Hello, hello.
And then he's just holding my hand. And then he was looking at daddy, and then it's kind of like, daddy, you're not invited. Zip down. That's a breakthrough thing. So he started to open up his world.
I think that was sort of like the first time that Miki started to enjoy her child as a child. It lit sort of like a fire within us to want more. You know, how can we get more of this? As a child, Max could not do anything with his fingers. His fine motor skill was really stunted. So we did tons of therapy working on his fingers.
We had a Rubik's Cube in the house, so he just wanted to solve. I thought, why not?
He just gravitated towards it. Miki right away went on YouTube and figured out how to solve it, and then taught Max. So she had two agendas in mind. Here was something that I could use as a teaching component, but at the same time, he loves it, and it would be a great thing for them to connect together. Not knowing at that time that he was just going to rapid fire down this rabbit hole.
Oh! What is it?
31 seconds.
Okay.